Okay, done with the cookie now. I'm just doing this game again. Not sure why. Just kind of felt like it for some reason. Hey, Ron. I was eating a cookie when I started the stream. Now parts of the cookie is just stuck in my teeth. Man, you punk ass cracker, are you fucking bossing me around? I don't fucking wanna play GTA ever now. I'm farming something that's fucking boring. Oh, what was I doing again? Holy shit, that's far. I think. I'm gonna wanna avoid that. Because, that's a control tower. That has some shit near it. Well, onward. When I get to it, I'll try to avoid it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Strike from above, even though I wasn't really above it. So this game's fun, too. For me, anyway. Now, the reason I only take the metal shards is because, like, I don't have enough room for anything else. Ooh, wait. What was this? Because I don't feel like fighting. Who are you calling stupid? You know, I can see the chat, so like I can see the shit all y'all is talking. But who are you calling stupid and flipping off with that emoji I've seen before, but still don't understand how he found it? Oh. Okay. She calling you stupid? Because, like, I do too. Oh, shit. What are you? That's a scorcher. I think I'll just go away from that. Shit, that thing is huge. Oh, me? Think I'm stupid, then why are you on my stream? Ooh, I'm gonna have to kill the Scorcher. But really though, like, what's confusing? You think I'm stupid, but like, you're on my live stream, so like, joke's on you. What's on there that I can destroy? Nothing. Well, time to run. Ooh! That was close. Oh shit. Okay, good. No offense, Ron, but to be honest, this is kind of an asshole.
Make this quick.
Shoot in the face, shoot in the face, shoot in the face. Oh. Oh no. Run away, run away, run away. Ah! That was a bad idea. I should have just left the thing alone. Hi. How are you doing, dickhead? Oh shit. I tried to do strike from above. Come over here, motherfucker. Oh shit. What? Oh, hell no. Hell no, hell no. Oh. Oh no. Oh, he's right there, he's right there. Aw. Wait. Yeah. Stand still, you fucker. No. Not again. Not again. Uh-oh. Ron, did you leave? Is this punk ass running away? Uh-oh. Come at me, motherfucker. Come the fuck over here, you bitch. God damn it, not that again. I hate that. Ah! Stop it. That's rape. Well, that's quite a stupid creature. He already lost me. Oh no. Oh shit. Why? Why did it have to see me again? Okay, good. It lost me again. Ron has two sisters? Oh, hello! Hey! Mean! Rape! Oh no. Ow! Ass cheek? He's a fucking asshole. Hey, what's this? Ooh. What? I just want to see what this is. Mammoth Hot Springs, Wyoming. Oh, this is Wyoming then. So apparently, Yellowstone National Park is in this game. That's actually kind of interesting. Where are those other fuckers? Okay, they're coming. Gotta go fast. Hello, sir. How are you doing? That's bad. I need to run. For some... What's this? Freeze rhyme route. Okay. So how many people are watching my stream right now? Maybe when watching this stream, put something in the chat. Because if it's like at least four people, then that'd be a new record. Which is kind of sad, actually. Oh! Get wrecked.
Forget about traveling life.
Apparently, I don't watch my stream. So he says there's one person watching the stream. Usually there's, like, more than that or something. What is that? Oh, there's no machines, okay. Ooh. What's that? An owl. Oh, what are you? Ooh, some villagers. Wait. Oh, there's a thing here. Hell yeah. Hey, this is where I needed to go, actually. Where is the merchant?
Outlander. It would be my honor to speak.
Congratulations. I wonder where the people sleep. There's not much here to live in. Oh, there's a merchant. Duh. Hello, what do you have? There is literally nothing here interesting. I want that actually, but I don't have enough blue gleam. Whatever the fuck shit that is.
Long Notch is well stocked, as you asked.
And our scouts are watching for more frost claws.
Our numbers rise. Three more hunters have passed their trials. But our purpose was to take back the mountain. Now what?
Stay prepared. Sharpen your spears. Should we not return, defending the cut falls to you. If our chieftain agrees with his course.
Sounds like good advice, but let's
see. Wait, I still have this outfit? I remember, I changed it.
The weight of command is no small burden.
I can see that. I take it you haven't spoken to Araya yet?
Why should I? This is what she wanted, to return to Thunder's Drum. It is her only care.
I want to go to Thunder.
So I should have known she would find a way to push aside my spear.
I'm gonna text Tony.
After the Karja took my sister, not all of her came back.
What happened to Araya when she was a captive of the Karja?
As a shaman, she's adept with machines, tracking them, stunning them. The Karja used her to capture them for the Sunring, where they were unleashed upon the innocent. They made her part of their blood sport. The shame she suffered beneath their pitiless sun.
She survived.
She endured. Endured by reminding herself of the spirit, her purpose. And now that's all she has.
Tell me what happened to the first expedition.
Araya led the way to the summit, but it was blocked by a great door, some kind of cauldron, new metal. We tried to break through, but it was unflinching. We were exhausted. No way forward and machines behind. I made the call to push back. It cost us greatly. But to remain would have cost us everything. I had hoped to never subject Araya to that again.
What do you think is beyond that door?
I do not know. That expanse of metal, that dead hum. Nothing sacred belongs there. Machines and death, that's what the mountain holds. Death for us or for the daemon.
And if we do find the spirit,
then perhaps we should put it out of its misery.
For what it's worth, I'm glad you're coming with me.
Someone has to keep Araya safe.
Why am I crouching? Oh, right, I pressed a button by accident. What's the button I was wanting to press? There. I remember I had changed my outfit to, what was it? This. I know. There's a different one, actually. Where the fuck is it? It wasn't that. Hey, Tony. Well, whatever. I'll just stick with this outfit. You like my message at the bottom? This place doesn't seem very cold. That was sarcasm.
Aloy, this is it. My chance to reunite with the spirit and perhaps to reunite her with the blue light. It's not a chance I would have had alone. I needed an outsider. Someone ignorant of our ways, but no, not ignorant.
Are you trying to thank me, Araya?
Yes, of course. That's what you do. Untangle knots. Create possibilities. Thank you for making this pilgrimage possible. I only wish it had not been necessary to humiliate Aratak. You were wise to let him come. He's earned the right. Stubborn as stone, but he's had to be. The war demanded it. And so have I.
What did the war do to Aratak?
He cut away everything.
Wait, what? That's not what I'm gonna fucking ask.
Unyielding ice. Nobunuk has more sheer will. He fought the Karja for 1,000 freezing nights, yet always rallied his hunters at sunrise. It is said he endured 23 wounds in those years. His hunters counted them. He never complains of one. Instead, he complains that life with me is harder. He's right. What have I ever given him but struggle?
Aratak told me you were a captive of the Karja for a long time. It sounded bad.
For Aratak, it all comes back to that. He thinks the Karja changed me. They did not. They merely sharpened my focus. When all else is lost, you think about what's truly important. The spirit. The blue light. The beyond. And my brother, too. Every time I felt the chill northern wind, I thought of him, worried for him.
Now that I'm chieftain of the Werak, I don't suppose I can order you to tell me about Silence?
Aratak would never have presumed to grasp for a secret of the Conclave, but you are not Aratak, and if you have dealt with Silence, your need is well apparent. Silence came to Ban Or from the distant north, a young shaman of the Owl's Watch, a remote Werak that rarely comes south to parley.
Silence was a shaman.
It was. Or at least, when we sent runners to ask the Owl's Watch, they said he was. His knowledge of the machines was beyond compare, and he was hungry to trade what he knew to the rest of us. It didn't take him long to gain the trust of the Conclave, and eventually, an invitation to attend.
What about you? Did you trust him?
No. But he impressed me. He carried himself with poise and authority. I wanted to learn from him, but that was not to be. He was granted knowledge of our most sacred meeting place, the frozen caves of the Malmstrom, a month's march from Ban Or. He met with us there, as is custom at high winter. But when we next returned, the caves had been looted. Relics of the old world stolen, holes cut in ice and metal.
Yeah, that'd be Silence, all right.
He vanished with the spoils. We sent our best trackers after him. None returned. And when we checked back with the Owl's Watch, those who had vouched for him were gone. As though he never existed. Some in the Conclave began to doubt he was even Banuk to begin with.
And what do you think?
He committed an unforgivable sacrilege. He's unscrupulous and dangerous.
but also brilliant, skilled, and knowledgeable without equal. Except, perhaps, for you. Anyone else I would warn off, but you may be able to treat with him safely. Just don't lower your guard.
I'll keep that in mind, Horea. Thanks. What are we gonna find up there, Horea?
Ruins. Machines. And a door, like that of a cauldron. I have faith that you can find a way through it, Aloy. For beyond it lies the spirit. I know I can find her there. Though I do not doubt the daemon has tried to hide the way.
It hasn't been easy for you, Horea. Getting back to this point.
It was all to hear her voice again. This time, we both will.
I'd like that.
Are you ready then? Once we ascend, it will be hard to turn back.
What? What's this hoe doing? That seemed useless. Why'd you do that?
Finally, we ascend.
How?
That was quite uncalled for.
I don't see a way up.
Not up. Through.
Why?
No, brother!
Oh, what? The fuck? That's really gay. Oh yeah, by the way, this, wait, what the fuck? What? No. Anyway. This takes place, 350,000 years in the future.
The spirit awaits!
Smoke has been detected within the facility.
Oh. Oh, because there's smoke inside of the place.
I too can call upon the power of the old ones.
Well, yeah, but you just put it in evacuation mode. Imagine how many rooms it closed off. Like, jeez.
What was this place? The spirit once told me that this all used to be part of its domain. A fortress that defended humankind.
Well, wait, what the fuck?
Fortress. It looks more like a machine. Is that not fitting? Blue light often dwells in machines.
What, how much further in the future it takes place?
Here, up and over.
What, where? Where'd the other faggot go? Oh, they're following me. That makes things more confusing because I can't follow them. Wait, how do I fucking get up there? Ooh, a thing.
November 21st, 2064. Since I was last here, and 12 since I was running the place. Just a skeleton crew left, confused about why I'm here. So am I. Anita wants me to find a way to suspend operations for a while. Maybe a long while. And I don't know why. But from the sound of her voice, it was something terrifying. I wish I could look into her eyes, ask her what the hell she's so freaked out about, but else is new. When don't I wish I could look into her eyes again?
I just turned up the
phone. Were you listening for something?
There are memories here. Messages.
A bit loud.
Left by the old ones.
And you can hear them. I envy you.
They say. I'm not sure yet, Aria.
How do I get up there? Oh, there's like stairs here. Or something. Wait. I'm confused. Resources. Ooh, supply crate. Ooh, a medium supply crate. What? Ah, okay. Now I get it. Come on, fuckers. Get up here. Hey, they're not so stupid. Oh, okay. I get it. If this could be a bit faster, that would be nice. What's that? Oh, that was a Daemonic Red Eye Watcher. Oh. Oh, hello. Daemonic Scrapper. Daemonic Red Eye Watcher again. Red Eye Watcher. Daemonic.
Oh.
Oh, hello. This dude's over here. That I didn't know. No. Silent strike. Oh, hell no. That thing's huge. Wait, what? Something say blue gleam? Nope. Okay, time to start fighting. Yeet. Oh, get wrecked. Oh. That's just sweet. So, flame arrows really sucked him off, apparently. So, bye. You're fired. That was bad. That was bad, good. I'm sorry. I apologize. Uh-oh. Hey, go away.
You must climb higher, and your path will become clear.
I don't think anything's very clear to me right now.
No stakes.
Well, that was fun. Got some shards out of it. Okay, I can't get over there. Good to know. Actually,
the chieftain's pace is measured.
I'm wondering why everything in here is on still. Like, this is 350,000 years in the future. And, like, everything is just on.
Yes, this way.
Like, the lights and everything. Like, how has power stayed in this place?
We can make our way upwards when you're done.
Yes, we can. You think I don't fucking know that?
Not much farther now.
This game is really dark and depressing, too. Like, it really is.
Last we were here, we fought our way through there. The machines overcame us. We retreated, dropping supplies.
Really? You couldn't take those on?
Taking losses. Now we must prevail, with only two warriors and a shaman to protect.
Aloy is no ordinary warrior. But I can hold my own. Even so, I could go that way instead. There are machines up there, but also cover. We could stay hidden, at least for a while.
Yeah, good idea.
All right, I get the options. Now follow my lead. Pipes, towers, steam, frost. Who's on this floor?
Preaching to the choir right here. You know what? Let's go this way. Hello, what are you? Just a scorcher. I can take you on. I did earlier. I beat your ass. I just hope you're not a demonic one. Ow. He's beating my asshole right now. Ah, shit, I could have done a critical hit. Oh, shit. My health is going down fast. Whoa. Someone had Taco Bell for lunch. Ow. You know, you could, like, maybe, I don't know, not. Yeet. Oh, shit. Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to fuck off. Oh, hey, what's this? A Ravage Cannon. A Ravager Cannon. Ooh, this thing's really good. The Ravager Cannon? This thing's great. There's a machine in the game called the Ravager. It has a really good gun. Zoink. What, behemoth? Oh, that's a lot of shards.
Well, we have survived.
I have to leave something else behind.
What's that noise? Ooh, mine launcher. Let's just waste all of these. Just in case there's any machines that decide to come through here. There's some mines.
But their efforts harden our hearts.
An automatic door. Hello. Goodbye. Where are you? Oh, that's a Daemonic Crossclaw. We can't do shit to him. Oh, his weakness is fire. Okay. I have some fire arrows. Stop coming over to me. Ow. Nut cheese. His strength is frost. Stop shooting frost at him, Gabo. Ah, run. Oh, I didn't. No. Hey, frost. Jesus Christ. So annoying. These frost claws are so annoying. Like, it's not that they're scary, they're just so annoying. I just pissed it off, but I don't care. What? Oh. Die. Ah, die already. Yay, I did it. Okay, onward.
The far door was open the last time.
Daemon has closed it.
Then we'll find another way.
Another supply crate, cool. Ooh, a health boost potion. Not bad. Hello, what's in here? Beep.
Thank you for being here, everyone. I suppose it's not every day you get to have cocktails inside an active volcano, right? Unless you're George, and I can hardly blame him for drinking on the job.
Holy shit, this is an active volcano. What's she wearing?
You put a cork in the Yellowstone caldera. I'd say you deserve a margarita.
Glasses, everyone. I'd like to add something. This effort wouldn't have been possible.
This actually is Yellowstone Park, which is interesting.
Thank you, Anita, for bringing us a real mastermind. Cyan.
Alright, Cyan. What's our latest number?
The
current count is 1,654. Well, then drink up, everyone. Here's to 1,654 more years without an eruption.
Not that you'll be alive then.
It was the spirit. The old ones. I could only grasp some of what they said.
You were right, Aria. This place was built to stop something terrible. It worked, mostly the spirit.
All over you, Dex.
I'm starting to get an idea of what I could be.
The door is open now. We can get through.
What door? I don't see a door.
We'll have to carve through a lot of machines to get to that door.
I could prevail against
the fort. Aloy will see us through.
Onward then.
Oh, this is dangerous. This is so dangerous. That's lava down there. That was close. You almost died. Dumbass. Wait, what? Oh, hi. How you doing? Shut up, turd. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, I done it. Yeah. What the hell? You're some type of special thing. Oh, no you're not. You're some Damon Nick Red Eye Walker. What are you back doing? I'm not another one of you fuckers. No, god damn it. I could have done a critical hit. Fuck off, fucking scrapper. Did I already loot this? Yep. Hey, I'm a level 40. Not bad. My aunt, who suggested this game to me, was only ranked 58. Hmm. Ooh, I get to override something. I haven't done that in a while. Oh, what the fuck? What? Oh.
More machines.
He's kneeling downstairs. Oops. How many more machines? Machines. Oh god damn it, why? Oh hell no, not a Thunderjaw. No, 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 no. I cannot handle a Thunderjaw. Ow. Could you like, not? Oh. His strength is electricity. I have an electricity thing. Ah, no, go away, go away, go away. Please, leave me alone. Eh. Ah. Stay on the opposite side of the rock. What can I attack? Oh no. Run, 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 run! Ah! Oh, hell no. That's why you don't take on a Thunderjaw. That's that disc launcher. Those are discs that he just fired up. Ah! No, go away. I need to, like, scan you. Radar. Yeah! Run away! Oh, shit. What's on his face? Cannons. Yeah, I'm gonna attack those for sure. I'm just standing on lava right now, nothing's happening. Need more fire ammo. No. Oh, ow. You know, real life, that would just immediately kill you. No. Go away. Get out of my face. Fucker. Okay. I didn't even know you were still here. I thought you left. Ow! You born out of your anus ass. I mean, you born out of your mom's anus ass. Just die already. Ooh, I get a lot of damage when I get that. Shoot his face. No, fuck off. Stop fucking shooting your gay shit at me. Oh. Ah, suck it, bitch. Suck it, biatch. You're bigger than my ego. Ow. Suck my butthole. I just shot him in the face. Whoa, shit. Go away. I don't like you. You're a white person. Suck my pee-pee. Uh-oh. Make more ammo. Oh, heck. Die. Die. Freaking die already. Jesus Christ. Please, die. Oh shit, die. Oh, finally.
I don't put much stock in songs of deeds, but that battle.
Okay. I killed it.
Now, Aloy, the door.
I'm at. What do I need for this? A fox bone. Shit.
You open it. Let's find out.
What's
years
this?
Have passed since I stood here. Since then, the daemon has taken over. It's like an infection. Attacking all this machinery. Everything has changed. It's twisted. The path I took to get to the spirits lost to us. Find a new path, Aria. I promise. All right. Let's go.
Yes. Finish this.
Okay. So, what are we gonna do?
Right. Here we go.
No, down we don't go. This is an active volcano still. You know, actually, it would be a few hundred degrees in here. It would be at the least 500 degrees in this place. Like, no, let's just make a base in here. Because, like, no, it's not like this can, like, burn us to death or something. Oh, and Tony, did you know this is actually the volcano that's in Yellowstone National Park? They put it in the game. For some reason.
I'm with you, brother. Whoa. You stay only as long as prompted.
I wonder what the fuck this place is for.
Stay here until I find a way for all the rest of us.
Oh shit. Yeah, that does look dangerous. Ooh, hello. Okay. You gonna follow me? No? Okay. Nope. So what did the game expect me to do here? Because I really don't know what to do. And I can't see shit.
Not a shame for that.
Yeah, how exactly? There's really anything I can do down here. I don't even know why we're able to go down there. I hear a machine. Oh, hey, cunt. Shut up. Don't tell shit to anyone. Have a weakness? Apparently not. Nothing happens when you shoot an arrow into it, okay. Can I shoot you to turn you off? No. Go under you. No, I can't. Okay. Maybe there's something this way. What the fuck? That's really detailed. I quite like that. That's really detailed lava. You can tell they put a lot of work into this place. Yoink. Yeah, I just don't think there's a way to get past it.
Oh my god.
Oh wait, what? Oh yeah, that's right. Damage, geothermal. What the fuck is that word? Stabilization valve, okay. Geothermal pressure regulation, ruptured, poses extreme environmental hazard. Good to know. How do I turn the fucker off? It seems quite damaged. In my opinion, anyway. Can't find out what it is. Ah! I can get on one of those things.
Maybe my focus can.
I did find something. Can't jump onto it from here. Yeet. Oh, that took some help. What are you? Oh, spike ray. How do I get up there in the first place? My friend just invited me to a party, I'll join it. Hey, Tanisha. Congratulations! You're in my live stream! Okay, yeah, I think that something is wrong with my mic, because, like, I can't hear you. That happened when I was playing with Owen, too. I just can't hear you for some reason. I don't know what's up with it. I have an idea though. I can make it so I can hear you through the TV instead. I'll have to mess around with some settings though. Wait, I could hear you for a second. Wait a minute. Yeah, something's fucked up with this. Okay, now say something. Yeah, I made it so I can hear you through my TV now, but I can barely hear you over, like, the game. Wait, let me do some shit with some more settings. So, congratulations, you're on one of my live streams. Huh? Hey, Owen, you're also on one of my live streams now. You're both in my live stream. Oh boy, like who gives a shit?
What?
Somebody died this morning really close to my house.
Oh wow, that's depressing. Who was it?
That car got hit by a train.
Holy shit.
Yeah. Apparently the car got torn to like shreds and stuff like that, like certain pieces.
Damn. Tanisha, do you play Horizon Zero Dawn? Because I'm kind of stuck on one part.
Do I play what?
Horizon Zero Dawn.
No, I don't have that game.
It's fun.
Check my focus.
No clue how to get past that, though.
I haven't played GTA in ages.
I don't know how to get past this.
You know,
someone just tell me.
There's four Uncharted games and my cousin letting me borrow three of them.
Hey, Monkey.
Yeah?
You want to play Fortnite?
No.
You know what, guys? I think I'm gonna end the stream and do this later, cause I'm tired of this part of this thing, so... See everyone watching my stream, now there's anyone watching.